Well, this.
We won't be able to rely on this, you know. Which means this level's got a whole lot harder. Oh no, too slow moving in the bees. Rising Slither. Okay, really, you and me should be switching fields to the rest.
What?
You know that, right, dude? You should really be fire touch. If you get rid of the copper ability, throw a bar on it. Wrong way, fire!
Go into the thing yet.
Mental team up in here. Wait, we jump at the same time. We get a single star bit. The energy only seem to get star bits if only one ender makes it up there. But you're guaranteed a one up. So there's a button in here too?
Mm-hmm. It's easy to find.
We just.
Boss fight!
You're gonna be.
Oh. Heh, that's how we greet people. On my planet, I am Francisco, one of the three generals of magic.
Together
we command the fortress of shadows known as Jambastion. I think I said that right, hopefully. We wish to assemble the dark Jamba heart pieces that were scattered across the universe. Once we do, our most twisted visions will be finally be untwisted, unthawed, and unfurled. But I do wish to waste my time with pointless chatter. So I won't. Just know that you should attempt to oppose us. I have no choice but to put you on ice forever.
Tom Kuhn collected frozen General Francisco is one of three mages at the head of Jambastion's forces. The freezing attacks she unleashes are enough to chill the very hearts of those who oppose her. That's on fire, baby. Oh, thaw you out. Am I immune to being frozen? Dude, come on, your elemental with me. Sizzle sap. If we deposit this, it'll start to get it.
I'm just standing there.
She sounded like the play old toy. I can't go over that. We didn't throw a heart on her! Dude, we missed a heart. We have to replay the level to show what happens.
It's fine.
I want to see what happens then.
And that's why. I'm not gonna spoil this. Okay, guys. Well, we have finished taking on
Francisco.
So next time,
we'll visit the Dream Palace and see what the next level has in store for us. See you guys then.
Bye.